Okay. I know that I have to wake up early tomorrow, but I'm super hungry and it's 1:36 in the morning. But yep. And so I'm planning to go and buy food on 7-Eleven, which is very unusual in my place because, you know. Anyway, it's something unusual. Can't explain why. And so I'm gonna pause. And so it'll scale. I'll get ready first. And I guess this will do. I brought my wallet, which is in here. No, it's in there. And I guess this is really dark. Meron ka sa 7-Eleven. Makakapil. Food. Ang poro ko ito sa akin man. Ang libre ba na rin yun? Food good. Ah, katong sisig rice. Or something. Wala ka bala na. Okay, wait. Okay, and I'm out. Oof. And now I'll just walk while recording myself. While recording myself. And you know, it's really strange. I think that no matter what, recording yourself is really strange. Myself. I should be speaking for myself. Oh my gosh. So many dogs. So dark, but yeah. Also, I think that part of the reason is I'm not really a very talkative person. People are still awake. I wonder what people think of me when they see me. Recording myself to the camera, you know. I think it would have been fine if they don't know you or something, but clearly if people know you or you live in the same area, I think that would be very strange. But you know, risks and I don't know the term, I don't know the correct or the proper saying. High risks, high reward, I guess. Is there a curfew for today? I'm not really sure. But I do want to eat. So yeah. Oops. It's getting super dark. But yeah. I do want to eat. Getting brighter. And I went silent again. Great. But this time I really have nothing to say. I'm just hungry. I'm out to buy snacks. That's it. Should I even be speaking? No. I don't have to be speaking. Or is it close? Nope. It is open and there are people. Well, let's just think of this as people. Pwede rin ba yung fill up dito? Wala rin ako na fill up. Wala rin ako na fill up dito ba? Ha? O pwede rin dito. Di na kinala mo fill up dito?
Ah, okay rin.
Okay rin. Cheese, gini siya kaya?
Plastic
lang. Ah. Tangin jumbo classic niya siya. Dini siya creamy cheese. Ano na, dere? Dini creamy cheese, dere?
Wala, classic lang.
Ah. Wala mo itong mga fish-a-grice kaya yun sa?
Hindi
wala na. Good time, orot. Kung saan
ito? Pula kay sado, yilo kay blubula.
Ah, sado ni Dali.
Ah,
mag-o. Saan mo nakuha?
Yellow, Di ba, mahilig at orange, good. Oh, sige, upat lang kayo ano ba? Pag-tryin tayo, no? Dry out. Mission accomplished. Time to go back home. Oh. It's too bad. The stars look amazing. Yep, the stars look amazing. By the way, this is how my world looks like. How the streets and where I live looks like. Should I give my sister some or not? I'm gonna go with not. Up there. Here it is. Oops, that made my heart skip a beat. Please don't bark at me. Now that I realize it, most vlogs just talk about obviously because they cut, but they don't talk all the time, right? That would be super exhausting. And I'm home. Obviously, the food shouldn't touch the ground. Wait. Oh no. Well, if there's one thing I've learned from this trip, it's that home is not a place where you stay. It's a place where you go back to when you've enjoyed the world. Yep. Oh my gosh. Why do I have to make things so difficult? Okay, and done. And so I'm gonna eat. I finished my objective, and yep, night.